Renee Forth is on track to make her AFLW debut, more than a year after she joined the Giants. Greater Western Sydney midfielder Renee Forth ticked off the biggest milestone of her AFL women's career last week. Forth, one of the Giants' two marquee signings in late 2016, got through her first game back from the knee reconstruction that ruled her out of the inaugural NAB AFLW season. The veteran West Australian, who turns 31 on Sunday, spent last season in a coaching role with her new team. She admitted to some pre-game nerves in the lead-up to last week's practice match against the Brisbane Lions in Sydney, but told AFL.com she couldn't be happier to get back on the field. "I was a bit worried about how I'd go with the tempo, but I didn't think about the knee at all, and it was great to get back out there," she said. "Leading up to the game, I was wondering if I'd be able to get back to a decent level to match it with the girls out there. Being my first game, I didn't expect to jump straight back to how I was before I got injured, but I wanted to be good enough to slot into the side. I didn't stand out in a bad way," and coach Al McConnell said he was happy with my game, "so that's a good thing." New coach McConnell told AFL.com in December that his side would be looking to place more scoreboard pressure on opponents this season, and he would be thrilled with what he's seen so far. The Giants kicked just 23 goals in their 7 games last year, but booted 12 in a 50-point win against the last year's minor premiers when the two teams played 5 15-minute terms on Saturday. "Everyone has lifted this season, and there was really good energy and vibe after the game," Forth said. "Playing games with so many new players brings us closer together as a team, because you get to go into battle together and try new things. Without trial and error, you can't get any better, so we looked over the footage and Al is really stoked with how we're going." Forth made her name as an inside midfielder in Perth but played on a wing against the Lions in an unfamiliar role, and said she's noticed plenty of positives about McConnell's influence on his squad. "We've got much more balance on the list this year," she said. "The depth is a lot better and there's a much more even spread across the team, so if we get some injuries, girls won't have to play out of position to cover the loss."